A core belief that I have, and I think many others in this community have, is that businesses should be leading the way to a more sustainable future and doing it through their own goodwill and displaying that not only is sustainability possible, but it can be profitable and extremely achievable.
When we started this company, we kind of sat around and talked about what are our values, why are we doing this? Being a younger company, we wanted to basically pave the way and say, hey, you know, we got to worry about the environment. These are things we got to consider. I think the program's amazing for the community. I was really stoked to hear it was coming here, and we were going to be one of the first ones to pilot it. Businesses should feel good about participating in it because they don't have to. It is a choice.
So the program's an extension of the California Green Business Network, and it's in its first year of operation. What we do is help businesses further integrate sustainability into their operations. We look at a variety of elements, including solid waste, transportation policies, energy usage, wastewater, and water conservation, along with pollution prevention.
Having Corey here locally to connect us with resources and actually go through the checklist to make sure that we were doing everything that we needed to do to meet the requirements made the process really easy.
Through looking at all these different elements of a business's operations and then helping them make transitions in their practices, we're able to verify the fact that they fully are making an effort to integrate sustainability into their core values and to minimize the impact of their business's operations.
You could have great marketing, you could have great advertisement, but that doesn't necessarily mean that you're truly a green company. And being part of this program allows the consumer to actually know that you're holding true to those values.
We, for years, have been making decisions to do things that were better for the environment and not really being recognized for it. Having the seal of approval from the California Green Business Network makes it really easy to communicate our efforts.
In the end, you're really reducing your overall costs, your electrical, your mechanical, and it goes further than just saving those costs in energy or whatever. It goes into bringing other clients in.
We're going to save a ton of money in the long run. We spend a lot of money on heating water, heating the building, keeping our fermenters the right temperature. And basically, because of this program, we started looking a little deeper into that. You know, it's things that we always thought about, we're kind of pushing off because it's easy to push things off. But now that we engaged in this program, we had a time frame on it.
Having a program like this and encouraging businesses to participate really has a ripple effect on the community.
We've done a lot of stuff so far to get us certified, but now we're just thinking more like, how can we go further and further now that our brains are ticking on this? Especially as the youth are coming up and starting their own businesses and stuff, this should be a standard. It shouldn't be something that's out of the norm.
We're extremely excited about what we can do with this program for the years to come and get hundreds of businesses involved, making transitions in their practices, making our community more responsible, and leading a way to a better future. So look for the California Green Business Seal in the windows of these businesses. Look at the California Green Business Directory or on our website, slowgreenbusiness.org, to learn about where these businesses are at and help support them.